If it wasn't for perspective, it would be a strange, flat, two-dimensional world in which we lived. The fact is, perspective is everywhere. It causes horizontal lines to slope in all ways but horizontal. And it makes some things seem bigger than others, even when we know they are the same size. It makes parallel lines appear to meet, despite the fact that we know that parallel lines never meet.